the stabber warped in at 200, didn't spook the miners, the ventures at a belt, but it warped to 100, and they warped off, and the response feed came in. And they're currently chasing the stabber. He's orbiting at about just over 4,000 meters per second. And they're going to stay that way this entire video. Get a riddance to them. Okay, so I probed down the safe spot of the miners. The bestower's way easier to find. I recommend looking for this bestower. It was a bit off the ecliptic, as you can see. Not too far, but yeah. Okay, so there's my bestower. There he is. There's everybody else scattered. Oh, whoa, it's actually quite close. Okay, so these guys theoretically will not spook at all, even when I'm blapping them. So I'm going to warp to Heraticus. Ooh, 10. And take out that hauler first. As soon as I take them out, including the miners, I'll warp it in my deep space transport, waiting to loot everything. Hello. Yep, and the rats are still chasing my stabber, orbiting an asteroid at one of the belts. And fire up this. Take this sucker out. Start blapping everything in sight. I feel confident enough to warp in my bestower. Shouldn't take too long. Yep. There's 8 ventures. Usually spawned. And yep, the rats are still chasing my stabber. Oh yeah. Fairly. Well, absolutely unfairly. Let's pop that MTU. Get to looting. That's dealt with. I'll duck up Heraticus, get my Geddon, start the shindig. think I have. I think I sold it already. I had an extra one from before. I don't think I sold it. But if I did it, I'm sure it's not worth that much. Alright. Yep, bit of lag. Yeah, docked up. Undock and make sure my hardeners are in line. Everything else is got set up as per the first video. Taken out of the hauler, I have no problems. I used to go with sentries and try to keep the sentries away from the hauler spawn or docking area or wandering around crap, but it was impossible, so I gave up on that. Shouldn't really worry about these miners right now. I can just ignore them. But since I'm getting in position, I might as well. There he comes. Now, the only question is, what's going to spawn? Because if it's omens, I can blap them off the field and bring in my stealth bomber for a little added DPS. Estimated, or sure that's more. Thing is, if I warp my stabber off, the rats will immediately come to protect the miners that are left and being aggressed. I really want the fob's capacitor to be drained, and I'm going to use a pod of my DST, because I don't think I have any. It'll go after my pod if they aggress, but there won't be any defense fleet if I just warp in a pod. So as soon as I've done looting, I'm going to warp Major Domo's pod after I dock to directly to the fob and let it start draining. But that will be that'll be the third video. Oh. Drain of capacitor. Whoops. cat battery on this thing. Half a million. Estimated, of course. Anyways, you get the picture. I'm delayed this long enough. Let's get on with it. Guys, and what I really need to do is flag Zeb from Fleet Warp. Because I don't want to be in the scrum, so to speak, while the Geddens are tackling the stuff. And awesome, dock that up. Stabber off to an upwell to get it repaired so I don't have to use repair costs or none of that or even that at paste. Goes. Walker is docking up. I'm going to set flag exempt for the stabber and the pod as well. Stabber's getting healed. Stealth bomber's in position. Got the proper overviews on for all my guys. Everybody's ready. And let's bring up the fob. Stronghold, and yeah, the next video will be me warping and draining. Okay.